like we always do about this time.
What's up, Mad Fam? It's Father's Day. Usually they do something for me, but I always do something for the girls on Father's Day. I have them something special when they wake up. So I'm in here at Winchell's Donut House. We're gonna go get a dozen donuts and go get some chocolate milk and some orange juice for Mama. And we're just gonna have a good little sweet breakfast here this morning and see what we're gonna get into today. I'll check back in a little bit. It's a nice hot day here. See you guys. One down, two to go. Welcome to the world of tomorrow!
Hey guys, me and my dad are just about to head to go get me some new shoes. And him some new shoes too, but mostly me, because my shoes are not too small. They're just dying.
I thought you wanted pink high heels.
No, those are stupid. Okay guys,
what about like those pink lifted sandals with the rainbows on them?
Nah. Okay, guys, we're here. We're heading into a store right now.
The Less Pay store shoot.
Yes.
So we're gonna go get some shoes.
I don't know if we're allowed to film here. So.
So we're gonna gonna peace out.
Test if there are any traces of illegal narcotics.
It's a positive reading for cocaine.
Nice new kicks. Compared to the old beaters, we've upgraded.
So we've got a passengers around from the UK today.
Hey guys, heading to the store right now. Gonna go get some
steak
hopefully.
Ribs.
Just a big dinner for Father's Day. So, check back in a minute. Okay, guys, my dad just went into the store real quick. So when he gets in, I'm going to hop out and run so he doesn't know where I went.
1 hour later.
Taking forever, like normal.
6.5 hours later. One eternity later.
It felt like I wanted you to.
Cooking with Nina.
Cooking with Nina.
Butter. Here's your knife. That was Nina corn on the cobbin.
I want to eat this.
Put it right here.
You want to eat it right now?
Put it right here. This one will be good. The whole thing will drip butter.
I'm going to go wash my hands.
You want to do it right here?
Yeah.
14 corn on the cobs for 6 people. They'll all be gone though.
We'll time lapse that one. 20 minutes of clobbing. But we're just going to keep vlogging today. It's Daddy's Day. We got steak. We got ribs. We got to get that corn on the cob on the grill. Check in a bit. What's up, Mad Fam? We got red meat. I know some of you out there are like, red meat. And I'm like, oh my God, red meat. We live in a mile high. We eat cows up here, Mom says. Mama says up here in the country, up here in Colorado, yeah, we eat cows. We like our cows. Mama likes her steak well done. I like mine poked, seared, mooing, barely.
I like it medium well.
Whatever. There's a corn on the cab.
What is
it? Dang old corn on the cab.
What is
it? Dang old wango. Look at this beautiful arm. This is Mad Mama's arm. It's a beautiful.
You have to have salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper on your steaks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would add tons of pepper. But
tons of pepper? You should add tons of pepper then.
Some sea salt. Mm,
look how she does it. Such finesse. Grace. Mad Grace. You ever seen Mad? That's Mad Grace right there. Look at that. Oh, I'm eating that whole chunk of fat.
No, it's mine.
Oh my goodness. No, you're not.
It's
oh
my day. God. I'm going to eat this. Ooh, look how good
Dad
it looks.
Gets the cheese
it looks
steak,
really
good.
No, you're not eating that fat. No.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Oh, yes, I am.
Vlog me.
I'm gonna do salt and pepper afterwards.
Vlog me putting the mad juice back on the steaks.
Mad juju.
Mad juice.
You ready for some steak?
Hi, just can't guys. Leave the meat.
Hi guys, please can I have some steak tonight?
I know I'm gonna get one bite at least, please.
Can I have one bite, please? Oh, Daddy, I love you. Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
Mommy.
Oh, mommy, can I have some steak, please? Steak, please?
I love asked mommy.
I love you too.
Oh my God, 8675309. Call me. My number is 8675309. You dying? Like gnawing it. Here, get your hair out of there. Pull your hair back. No.
I can't do it, Bob.
My kids do anything I say. Why would you do that?
Because I'm hungry.
Because you're hungry?
Yes.
Wait, but look in the fridge. There's something else in the fridge that you really like. Open the fridge.
Just pretend to, you know.
What's right there?
Ribs.
So now you got a decision to make.
Steak.
I already got steak.
Steak. That's your steak.
I don't care. Let them all eat all the steak.
You get
one. I get that fat.
No,
that's all I want. I just want that piece of fat. All right, I got to put down the camera. I got to feed these chitlins. I got to feed myself. I want some of the steak. The steak looks good. One zoom in. They're my little chitlin chickens.
She's okay.
They're mad chickens. They're pollo loco.